supported. So.
Okay. Kahit medyo na-bash yung isa, no? Okay naman kayo ni Vin? Nagkatrabaho kayo this time ni Vin? Okay
never pa. Kayo? Never pa. Actually, feeling ko nga ang saya kasi dito kami mas magiging close. And talagang, yun nga yung sinabi ko kanina, when I'm on a set, gusto ko maging family ko din yung mga kasama ko. And to have him here, syempre, mas magiging ka-close ko siya. And yun, muntik na ako magsabi ng spoiler. Basta panoorin nyo na lang po, maganda yung magiging twist ng kwento kasama si Vinton.
Okay. Lasa lang, pahirit, pasensya na ha. Kasi nga, well, yung girl na babash, tinawag na kabit, ganyan-ganyan, okay. Anong reaction mo doon?
Happy for everybody.
Happy ka rin for her? Basta happy na lang.
No, but seriously, di ba? After ng pandemic lahat tayo dumaan, there's some sort of depression and just to be happy is a blessing already. So talagang, that's coming from, no joke, I'm just happy that everyone's finding their happiness.
Okay. Okay, thank you very much. That's a wrap for our Q&A. Maraming salamat po sa ating friends from the media. At palapakan natin ang cast members, the directors, at syempre po, ang creative team ng mga lihim ni Ordua. Palapakan po natin sila ulit. There you go. Thank you so much. And to formally wrap up this event, may we call on the cast to invite everybody for the world premiere of Mga Lihim ni Ordua this February 20th.